The Battle of Q Street and Millard makes its way to the capital city. Millard West and Millard South squaring off tonight on the diamond, with the winner securing a spot in Friday's Class A state championship. Let's head to Haymarket Park for this one. The Wildcats and Patriots splitting their two previous meetings this season. In the top of the first, no score. Millard West pitcher Corbin Hawkins, one of his seven strikeouts on the night. He threw a complete game shutout. Bottom of the first, Wildcats strike. Max Anderson at the plate. And we have liftoff. That one is out of here. A two-run shot for the Texas A&M commit. All Millard West from there. The Wildcats advancing to the Class A final 11-0 in five innings. And so Millard West will play Creighton Prep tomorrow at 9 a.m. as the Junior Jays eliminating Elkhorn South tonight 6-2. Meanwhile, Fremont Bergen knocks out Kearney 2-1. The Knights now get Millard South tomorrow at noon. Again, Millard West guaranteed to advance to Friday's final no matter what happens tomorrow. Class B, Bennington taking on Waverly out of Warner Park. The Badgers already assuring themselves of a spot in tomorrow's championship. Bottom of the first, Badgers down 1-0 until Cooper Pososki plates two with his double to right center. Badgers take a 2-1 lead, and they were bumped in the third. Bennington now down 3-2. Kyler Essink evens things with an RBI single scoring Nick Bone. Bennington takes it 7-6. They'll go for their first state title tomorrow at 10 a.m. at Warner Park against Hastings.